I think my exhibition went well. I did it throughout the 2 years, even though most of the pieces were produced on my second year. It was a bit scary to like do an exhibition because, I mean, I've never done art before. But it was very pleasurable as well. I've learned a lot and about myself and about the world, and I really like art.
It was quite difficult because I was pretty lost for most of my journey. So, I mean, until like 2 or 3 weeks before the exhibition, I was worried I wouldn't be able to put up. So it was quite like a miracle, I would say, that I was able to do it in the end. So it's very personal in the way how I view the world, how I view nature. And it, yeah, that's what I explored, how I see the world.
I don't know how to put it all in a phrase, but I think I've learned that I should treat my body right all the time, because that's the only one I have. And if you're not gonna love yourself, the person that you need to live with every day, how is life gonna go, you know? So I think that's what I've learned the most.
I think it's pretty beautiful, you know, having it in a school, like the school has beautiful spaces.
It was very different from what I expected it to be, but it was very exciting, like, to change things and to see how it was coming up together. And I think I'm satisfied with it. Like, if I told Maria at the beginning of her first year, like, you're gonna actually do an exhibition and stuff, she wouldn't believe it, and now we have it, so yeah.
I think I expressed my feelings with whatever I had, and yeah, I'm pretty, like, I was able to express myself with every piece.
In visual arts right now, I'm working on my process portfolio, my comparative study. That's basically all my coursework that is left.
The process portfolio, which is basically documenting what I've done in the past 2 years. So basically it's like a diary, kind of.